Hi, I'm Eric D'Amato, and welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Knight. We're starting on the expansion right now, Mysteries of the Sith. And it has its own deck scroll, so let's go. Now, one major change in this game is that it doesn't have live-action cutscenes in the expansion. Just standard pre-rendered. Disappointing, but not unexpected.
Excellent, Mara. You're becoming very adept at using the Force to anticipate my actions. Someday that insight may save your life. Commander, what's the situation?
We detected two asteroids approaching our atmosphere and thought they'd break up on contact. We became alarmed when they took up a geosynchronous orbit and began bombarding our shields. They appear to be some sort of new Imperial weapons, disguised as asteroids to take us by surprise.
It looks like they were successful.
It's not something you typically see in an asteroid.
Sir, our long-range outpost on Delta 3 has picked up an Imperial strike force entering hyperspace. Using their last known course and speed, we estimate they will arrive within 3 hours.
We can't get our evacuation shuttles off the ground with those asteroids pinning us down. And once the primary force arrives, we're done for.
Sensors detect Imperial ground troops landing just outside our shields.
Send squads 2 and 5 to Blue Sector. Tell all troops to prepare for ground assault.
We still have a chance. I'm gonna see if I can borrow a shuttle from our visitors, then I'll see what I can do about those asteroids.
I'm going with you, you're gonna—
No, Mara, I need you to stay here to coordinate the base defenses. I'll signal you when it's clear to begin the evacuation.
Better make it fast. We have less than 3 hours. And Katarn.
Yes?
Good luck.
Thanks. I have a feeling I'm gonna need it.
All right, first things first, the new cheat for this game for invincibility is Boinga 1. A lot quicker to type than Jedi Wannabe. Just gonna make a quick change and add. Let's see, subtitles on, all right. And third person. And lightsaber. Also, I like Kyle Katarn's black costume. I don't get the gray in his hair. It's only been 1 year since the last game. Oh yeah, we're under attack by stormtroopers. Got that closing. And... have fun, boys! Of course.
A TIE bomber is pulling the door!
And whose job do you think it is to deal with the TIE bomber? That would be our job. Come on, team. And yes, as you probably saw in the text crawl, Mara Jade is back. Well, back. She's in this video game. If you're a fan of the Expanded Universe, you probably know Mara Jade. She was introduced in the Heir to the Empire. And is, Luke's... I think she ended up marrying Luke Skywalker. In the EU. And now with the EU cancelled, Luke gets to marry. Nobody. We have all our, most of our old force powers still. Okay, that gentleman. Little stormtrooper. That's a Republic soldier. I'm away. It's actually surprising. It took me a while to figure this out on my test playthrough. Go through there. Yeah, lightsaber. Nothing can beat it. It's his best weapon. Lightsaber. There are actually quite a few new guns in this game that we're gonna discover. I'm sure nothing's gonna come close to the lightsaber, but... none of them are gonna be an elegant weapon from a more civilized age. Repeater gun. Yeah, that's still the same, bound at the same key. Wonderful. Oh, you're new, aren't you? You're a bark trooper. Last tech pistol. Can you hit two again? Bring up your new pistol. Shoot something with it. Oh, I like this. Okay. We can still beat stuff apart with our fists if you wanted to. And that's a commander dead. By the looks of it. It's just that guy was playing with his gun. Not surprised he died. Didn't look very skilled at living. Just went to the barracks and killed everyone. Shit. Mm-hmm. These guys are really bad at their jobs. I'm not a match for my laser blade.
Control of just about everything, but if you can get to the communications room, you can jam their sensors so they won't know you're coming.
What objectives have I completed? Okay, I gotta switch the comms station over to auxiliary, bypass the Imperials to make it to the Lambda class shuttle. Alright.
Don't know what any of that means.
Any of that! Alright, let's go.
Captain Katarn, we've lost power to this section. We need you to get to the generator and switch us over to auxiliary power.
Balls. Yeah, they look like the Bark Spear guys, but I don't think they are. Wait, I got the...
Kyle, comm station reports power's been restored. We're jamming all communication and sensor frequencies. Okay, we've jammed their sensors. Now we're gonna stage a diversion in the South Hangar. We've learned of a Lambda-class shuttle in the North Plateau. If you can steal it, it's your ride up to the asteroids. Make it quick, Kyle. We can't hold them for long.
Hero time. They look much cooler before they fully pop in. So they got black sections on their armor or something. I do like Kyle's new black outfit. A little more armor plating. This looks good. It's a good look on you, Kyle. Ooh, you got a rail launcher? Secret area! right, that thing. Ooh, you're new. And now you're dead. Get over there. Because I know I'm not jumping that. This is a stupid idea! Alright, gotta backtrack, I guess. Not only am I on your side, but I'm probably the only person who can get you out of this. Now I'm kind of stuck. This looks alright. Drop it. must find that that north hangar. Wish you had a compass. They are picking fights with the Jedi. How do I get over there? Jumping is clearly not working, so... I think it's time to relieve this man of his gun. He's being a moron. North Hangar. The hell is the North Hangar? Ugh, I wish I had... Is there a way to backtrack back to the previous area of the level? It's true here, isn't it? It isn't. All right. I'm so very lost. Oh, you. Thank you. I'm just very lost. Check. Mysteries of the Sith. Walkthrough. I'm not I didn't think I'd need to, I don't want secrets. Secrets are irrelevant to me. Base and Altair 5. This one's all videos. No, thank you. Game facts. Blah, 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 get to the point, get to the point, come on. Turn on speed. Okay, we have to force jump across. Alright. Let's give it a shot, I guess. Force jump, force speed. So, this is probably a terrible idea, what we're about to do. But I can't think of a better one. I really hope we don't get ourselves killed. Almost! I almost had that one. I made it!
Blast
it! These aren't understand how. How was I supposed to get? Was I supposed to use the fan? Hold up. I think I was. Alright, we're gonna try it the proper way. I think I know the fan would probably be in the power room. Secrets, so that's not really that important. Okay, that's a little odd. Well, I guess we're doing it the suggested way by, what's his name then? I can't find the other side of the fan. Why didn't I land there? Try again. It just slid me off. I was supposed to land there. Getting old. Arrgh, I hate having this. I know this isn't how I'm supposed to be doing it, but I can't even find the fan. The walkthrough refuses to tell me where the fan is. I hate this already. Wowzers! Okay, why won't you land on the ledge, you cunt? That's a shuttle.
There he is! Stop him!
I missed the live-action cutscenes.
This is Kyle. I've captured the Imperial shuttle. I'm preparing to lift off for the asteroids. I'll contact you when I have them neutralized.
Understood. Better make it fast. Their primary force will be here in no time.
Stars earned? Two. And we're gonna get not quite as magical anymore. Hopefully we'll eventually be able to learn saber throw. Let's see our new force power. Force push. I want to play with this ability.
Yeah.
pulling slightly. My character to walk up again. Okay. Anyway, this is all the time we have for now. I'll come back after I check the walk and again find out what I'm supposed to be fucking doing. Ciao, guys.
Hi. Thanks for watching. This has been played and recorded by me, Merrick D'Amato. The art was by Rafael Agrona. You can find a link to their commission page in the description below. And if you like this video and want to see more like it, like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and see you all next time. Ciao!